This story is taken from Chandogya Upanishad. In early days, 800 to 400 BC, the reading of Upanishad was restricted to the privileged class of Brahmins. Through this story, Tagore brings to light that the knowledge of truth is not limited to Brahmins. It is open to all seekers of truth. It was on the bank of Saraswati, an ancient river of India, now extinct. The disciples of sage Gautama returned to the hermitage after their daily chore. After taking bath in the river, the disciples took their seats around the sage Gautama for their evening lesson. The auspicious fire was lightening their faces in the dark background. The sky was dark with the constellation of stars, like the disciples sitting quiet around the Guru. Suddenly, sage Gautama broke the silence and said, "Today, I am going to impart to you the supreme knowledge of Brahman." Right at this moment, entered a young boy with folded hands, carrying his offerings to the sage, touched his feet with great respect, and spoke in a sweet voice, "Revered sir, I am coming from Kushakshetra with the desire of being initiated by you for getting the knowledge of Brahman." Hearing this, the sage said with a smile, "May God bless you, young man. What is your family lineage or gotra?" "Only the Brahmins have the right to learn about the knowledge of Brahman." The young boy said, "Revered sir, my name is Satyakam. I do not know my family lineage. Please allow me to ask my mother and I get back to you by tomorrow." Thus saying, Satyakam bowed to the feet of the sage and returned to his hut, walking through the deep dark forest and over the sandy beach of Saraswati. He approached his mother's hut, lighted with a lamp. His caring mother Javala was waiting for him at the door. As soon as she saw Satyakam, she quickly came forward, embraced him, and asked if everything was all right. Satyakam inquired, "Tell me, mother, what is my father's name? What is my family lineage?" "I went to sage Gautama for initiation in order to obtain the knowledge of Brahman." The Guru said, "Only the Brahmins have the privilege to know about Brahman. Tell me, what is my family lineage?" Hearing this, Javala, bending her head down, said in a soft voice, "Struck by poverty in my youth, I got you after many years of prayers. You were born of a widow with no identity of your father. Next day, with the rising sun, the young disciples arrived at the hermitage. The sage was then sitting under the shade of a banyan tree. The disciples sang the morning prayers, joining the chorus of the birds. Satyakam came near sage Gautama, touched his feet, and sat quietly with a vacant look. The teacher inquired, "What is your family lineage, dear?" Raising his head, the boy answered, "Revered sir, I do not know my family lineage. I asked my mother and she said, 'I got you with many years of prayers. You are born of a widow with no father.'" All the disciples were shocked to hear this. Some got surprised, while others felt ashamed of him. How dare he aspires to obtain the knowledge of Brahman? Sage Gautama left his seat, stood up and stretched his hands to embrace the young boy. He declared, "Young man, you are above the Brahmins. You belong to the purest of all lineage, the lineage of truth."